nonsense, Governor, is that one? Who are you? What nonsense? If somebody offends the law or contravenes the regulations, why can't you seal up the place? You destroy somebody's sweat. Because you're a governor, just a governor, and nothing more. What nonsense, Governor, are you? Wicked, you are very useless. You are stupid. It's only in River State you can do that nonsense. It's only in River State you can do that nonsense. If you try it elsewhere, come to Imo State and try it. Can people burn their own properties? Destroy whatever you have. How will you feel if you own a hotel like that and someone comes and destroys it? How will you feel? Are you the only governor in Nigeria? Are you the only governor in Nigeria? What nonsense? What madness is in you? Huh? People must speak out. You say all the vehicles you see, you must auction all of them. Somebody has contravened the regulations, COVID-19, blah, blah, blah. You went, sent bulldozers to destroy someone's hotel. Are you mad? Are you stupid? You have not seen anything. You are doing it in reverse. Come and do it here. Rogers of Rocha wanted to try it with me. When he said he would destroy my house, he wanted to build road. He had his own two houses near my own, but he wanted to destroy my own. I said, try it. I was praying that night for him to try it so that I will demolish all his houses in the whole of Imo State, including his own his living home at in his village. Mike, if you try it, even I, from Imo State, I come to River, send my men to destroy all your properties. I will send all my men to River State to make the federal government institute emergency rule in River State. I'm challenging you. You are a bastard. Wicked, you are a bastard. I'm Rafa Wazurike. Ask about me.